I wasn't aware that anybody was speculating about about my quirks. What are my quirks, do you think?
You don't have as many as Justice Scalia, so that's...
Well, now you've figured out another way to offend me. Why not?
We'll see what happens when the hunting trip's over on Sunday.
It's an important government institution, and in some significant way, we are public figures, and I think that a little bit comes with the territory for people to talk about you, and for people to criticize you, and you know, you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen kind of thing. It's good to have robust discussion of what we do. One hopes, of course, that it's more substantive and less gossipy. But I think, you know, for the most part, that probably is the case. We have a great group of Supreme Court reporters who I think really understand the court pretty well and understand legal issues pretty well. And I think we're lucky to have the court covered by a really exemplary group of professionals. And then, I think we're an important institution doing important work, and that the American public should talk about that work, and that there should be conversation and there should be criticism. And, everybody likes the conversation and criticism to be on a high plane rather than on a low plane. You're probably gonna get a little bit of both in everything you do. I'm gonna go back and check out what my quirks are.